Good morning, children. Welcome back to our Google Classroom. Today, we can start our fourth chapter, The Ashes That Made Trees Bloom. It is written by William Elliot Griffiths. It is an adapted version of a Japanese story. The main characters of this story are a kind old couple, their pet dog Miyuko, and a wicked neighbor. This story depicts very emotional bond between humans and animals. This is the story of an old couple and their pet dog named Miyuko. Their neighbors are very greedy and cruel. This cruel and greedy nature results in the sad death of the dog. However, the spirit of the dog gives solace and support to the owner in unexpected ways. Solace means happiness and comfort. Let's start the story. Once, in the good old days of the daimyos, there lived an old and hard-working couple with their pet dog Miyuko. Daimyos means wealthy landowners in 19th century Japan. They had no child, so they considered the dog as their own son. The lady made a cushion of blue crepe. Crepe means it's a type of material. She made a cushion of blue crepe for the dog. The dog used to sit on that as comfortable as a cat. They fed him tidbits of fish from their own chopsticks. They fed pieces of food from their own bowl. Thus treated, the dog also loved its protectors. The old man was a hard-working rice farmer. Every day, Miyuko followed him to the fields. One day, the dog put his paw against the man's legs. He pointed towards some direction. At first, the man thought that he was just playing and he didn't mind it. But the dog kept on making sound to get the attention of the man. So, to please the pet, the man followed it. At a little distance from there, the dog stopped. He started to scratch the ground there. To help the pet, the man struck his paw in the earth. At that time, they found a pile of gold there. So, with the help of the dog, the old couple became rich. They gave a feast to their friends and help their poor neighbors. In the same village, there lived a wicked old man and his wife. Hearing of the good luck of their neighbor, they brought the dog into their garden. They gave good food for him. Actually, they didn't like dogs, but they did it to get the gold. The dog was actually afraid of them. He neither ate anything nor moved. So, the wicked couple dragged the dog out of the doors and they started to walk with a spade and hoe with them. When they reached near a pine tree, the dog stopped and started to scratch the ground. The wicked couple was delighted in the thought of having gold. Both of them started to scratch the ground. Instead of gold, they found a dead kitten. So they became very angry and killed the dog. Then they threw him into the hall and heaped the earth over his carcass. Carcass means dead body. The owner heard about the death of the dog. He felt so bad as he had lost his own son. He reached to the place where he had been buried and he cried for a very long time. That night, the spirit of the dog appeared to him in a dream. He asked the old man to cut the pine tree and made from it a mortar for rice pastry and a mill for bean sauce. Mortar means a cup-shaped bowl. The old man did so. He made a long-handled hammer of wood to grind or crush rice. At the time of New Year, the old man wished to make some rice pastry. So the old couple put some boiled rice into the wooden mortar. The old man used the hammer to grind the rice. When the pastry is ready for baking, it turned into a mass of or a heap of gold coins. The old woman took the handmill to grind the beans. At that time, gold dropped like rain. At this time, the greedy neighbors were peeping through the window and they saw all these. They decided to borrow the handmill to get the gold. The generous old couple gave the mill and mortar to them. The wicked man started to pound the rice and the woman to grind it. However, this time the rice pastry and bean sauce turned into a foul mass of worms. They again got irritated and angry. They chopped the mill into pieces to use as firewood. This is the first part of our story. That's all for today. A YouTube URL is attached. Watch the video. A test paper is included. Submit your answers as soon as possible. We can meet in the next class with the second part of the story. Thank you.